When we compute lighting at vertices and interpolate like this, it's called Gouraud shading, named after Henri Gouraud. Unfortunately, our eyes are very good at picking out places where the rate of shading changes. Our visual system will even perceive creases, which are called Mach bands. To avoid this problem, we'd like to compute the lighting more frequently. One way to do this is to increase the number of triangles making up the surface.